Steel Watchers, exciting news. America's game is going on.